Welcome to Self Healing Collective. Dear soul, whatever you are facing in your life right now, keep showing up. Keep doing the work. Allow yourself to see what happens if you do not give up. Trust yourself. You hold the key to your success. The door that you must walk through in order to reach your next level is within you. You unlock it by meeting the parts of yourself that you have been avoiding, the parts of yourself that you fear, or that you have deemed ugly, messy, and unworthy. Be fearless as you face yourself. You might discover that your fears and discomforts are the path to your greatest strength. In the following section of this guided journey, I invite you to reprogram your mind and belief system by repeating the positive affirmations out loud or in your mind. As you listen to the words, I invite you to keep an open heart and a curious attitude. Examine your current belief system. What do you believe about yourself and life? To map out your current belief system, notice how the affirmations feel in your body. Are there any physical sensations in your body as you listen and repeat the affirmations? Are you relaxed and receptive? Do you feel tension and resistance? Are there any feelings present in your body? Name the physical sensations that arise throughout the session. Listen to your body. Your body is your greatest compass for truth. Your truth. Trust it. Let us do some conscious breathing together to arrive in the body before we begin this session. Allow your breath to guide you home to yourself. Breathe fully into your lower belly. Feel your lungs expanding and contracting. Feel how alive you are inside your own body. Inhale, allow yourself to open and expand. Exhale, let go and relax. Inhale, open and expand. Exhale, let go, and relax. That's it. One more. Inhale. Exhale, let go, and relax. Beautiful. Keep returning to your breath as you soak in the following affirmations and make them your own. Let's proceed. I am breathing love and alignment into every cell of my being. I feel centered, safe, and calm. Thank you. With each breath, I surrender deeper into what is. I breathe through every discomfort, resistance, and tension. I am choosing to accept all of me, even the messy and ugly parts. I am safe to be me. I am safe in my body. I trust that everything in my life is unfolding as it should. I am safe, guided, and protected. I am loved. I believe in myself and my capacity to make a good life for myself and those around me. Thank you. I have nothing to fear in regards to my life and my life path. I know that I have what it takes to overcome every challenge on my way. I am confident that I have what it takes to create my dream into reality. I take responsibility for my own life with joy and endurance. I am willing to do what it takes in order to live a meaningful and healthy life. I am proud of myself, physically, emotionally, and spiritually. I keep showing up for myself and my goals. I want to see what happens if I do not give up. I can. I will. End of story. I keep doing the work in order to reach my goals. I trust my efforts will turn into results. I trust myself. I hold the key to my success within me. The door I must walk through to reach my next level is within me. I unlock this door by facing the parts of myself that I avoid. I welcome every part of myself into the light of consciousness. I am willing to see, hear, and love the parts of me that I have deemed ugly, messy, and unworthy. I am willing to embrace the discomfort of meeting the parts of me that I fear. In the light of love, I transform my fears and discomforts into my greatest strengths. My desire to change, grow, and evolve is greater than my desire to stay the same. Every day I make small steps in the direction of my goal. I am persistent and dedicated. I am patient with myself. Growth takes time. Healing takes time. Failure and setbacks are part of the process. I am learning from my mistakes. I am growing. I am free. I have nothing to hide and nothing to prove to anyone. My success is the result of my willingness to make small efforts every day, repeated over time. I have shown myself over and over again how capable I am. I have overcome that which, at one point, seemed impossible to overcome. This has given me confidence, strength, and endurance. I was born to be real, not perfect. I embrace my perfect imperfections. I release all feelings of unsafety and unworthiness that are blocking me from living free. I use my heart as a compass to show me the way. I trust the process. I feel compassion for the parts of me that do not feel worthy or safe. I am here for every part of me that needs healing and attention. I am willing to hold myself in deep love as I move through both good and difficult emotions and situations. Through my loving presence, I transform all fear and anxiety for the unknown into peace. I am meaningful. I matter simply because I exist. Mm-hmm. I am enough as I am now. I am willing to see myself as loved, desired, and needed. My life feels meaningful. I do what I do for the love of truth, joy, and community. I show up for myself with love, compassion, and support. I show up for others with love, compassion, and support. Now just be and practice self-care in your own timing. You with your breath, you with your mind, you with your body, you with your soul.